Is this good? Is it sounding good? Is it sounding good? It should sound good. Hope everyone's doing good. Doing alright. I hope you're doing alright. Yeah. We're starting it off. Pretty lonely. Starting it off. Seeing where we can get to. Got lockpick still. Completely freaking different. Oh my gosh. Hold on a second. Give me a second, give me a second, yeah. Just gotta get used to this. Just gotta get used to the mouse click and the mouse sensitivity. Damn. 54? Okay. Damn. Not bad. Okay. Oh my gosh, the table. So much noise. So much noise from the table. Ridiculous. There we go. We're back. Sensitivity is back. All I gotta do is steal a car. All we got to do to steal a car. Gotta steal the car. Hold up, I can't hear you, bro. Hold up. Now I should be able to hear everybody, so got rid of that.
I just need a refill on my anxiety meds.
Anxiety.
I know, I just got one, but I lost. They were stolen. Also, can you write it for 20 milligrams? 10 isn't doing it.
Funny. Thanks, finally. Gosh. I have no cell phone?
What do you want now? Oh my god. An accident?
Cell phone.
Is the Uber marked okay?
Are you serious? Fucking cell phone not working? Oh.
Sure, your mother got it in the divorce, but I still pay the insurance. I don't care if you're in this future. I'm not coming to pick you up. Call a cab.
Lots of difficulty right now. Gosh, the mess. thing, bro. Gotta go to Mount Chiliad or something. Gotta do something today. I can, okay, I can pick up some fruit, I guess. Alright, get away from the DMS, huh? Who cares about my weapon? Now that notification is just gonna be there the whole freaking time, bro. Oh my gosh. Well, now it's gone, thank God. We're picking fruit today. Trying to make money, basically. Damn. It's really good storage. Could fit a shit ton of oranges in here. But I gotta get rid of this stuff. It's making me way down. See how much storage I have. Okay. I guess that'll be enough. There. Shouldn't be nobody coming to get me for fucking oranges. I mean, you'd be surprised though. To be honest, you would be surprised. Freaking orange travelers everywhere, trying to kill everybody. I'm just kidding. Could have sworn somebody was after me. Don't be taking my oranges, man. I don't appreciate it. I already got this one. I wanna get a whole bunch of oranges. Yeah. And make some money. Hopefully I don't get scammed. Just really just trying to make money today. That's all we're trying to do. Oh my gosh. Whatever. Whatever. You can only get so many things, I think. So, I don't know. Dang, Bunny, come on now. Might have did these already, I don't know. Nope. I did not. About to get some more crops. Dang. Damn, what happened? What happened? Hey everybody, hope everybody's doing good. Hope everybody's doing all right. Donut. Just got a donut. Donut, the donuts. You're nuts for the donuts. Literally free money. This job is easy, this part. Hope everyone's having a good day. Sorry I've been quiet. Just doing some stuff to make some money. Making the orange. Selling the oranges and stuff. I feel like I should go for some reason. I should already turn it in. I don't know. Sketched out right now. I'm telling you. I'm about to just get this money and do it again, I guess. Make sure I have this money, hopefully. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going. Okay. Come on now, come on now, selling it, selling it, selling. Sell some more. Getting that money. The money.
Hello.
Hi. Nice. And sell some more fruit. Cause the police don't come on. Hopefully. I wonder if there is still some. Probably just get tomatoes, probably. Yeah. Just gonna sell some tomatoes. Maybe I'll make some more money. Tomatoes do not weigh that much. Should be some right here. I don't know, maybe. We got this, we can do it. What is he doing right now, bro? What is he doing, bro? From this one? No. Man, I wish more people would get online a little bit, maybe. That'd be cool. Somebody's fucking with me. I can feel it. Everybody's having a good day. Just playing some GTA. Regular old GTA. I better get to over there. Before my car doesn't work.
Hola, papi.
Hey. Can I get into trunk? What can I get to trunk?
Yo, bro, do you happen to have any lockpicks, bro?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, I got you.
You're a G, bro, you're a G. Thank you. Just give it to this guy.
Yo. Thank you.
You got it? All right, thank you, bro.
You're welcome. Nice, 3,000 off the rip. That's G. What? Is it H? No. I can't get in the trunk anymore, man. I can't get the trunk. It's not even working. It's literally fucked.
Yo.
Hey.
Oh, what the hell is it? Is it going good there?
Yeah. It's just not working for some reason. This car.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to get the stuff out of it. I mean, better not be expensive. Uh, Bro, you do me a favor. Like, the trunk won't open, and can you see if it'll open for you? Uh-huh. And you can have half the weed inside if you get it open.
Yeah, the trunk is open.
It won't open for me, the trunk.
No.
If you could just pass me half the weed.
Oh, that'd be cool. I can't hold it anymore.
It won't even let you open it?
It lets me open. Price is G. G.
Yeah, it won't let me.
I could, but it says I can't have enough. I got already enough.
That's weird. It's scuffed, I think. And I don't really want to pay for to repair it, so I don't know. I gave them my only lockpick, so I have to. I actually have to fix it because I had lockpicks in here.
Yeah.
I didn't see the thing say where he took it, so. So yeah, you can. It's cool, man. Thank you for trying.
Oh wait, I'm dropping.
Oh, you have it?
No, I'm dropping some the things.
Oh.
I got many things, so. Okay, let me try.
It should work after I fix it, I don't know. Oh, it works now? I just need the lockpicks. You can have half the Wii.
Wii.
Or actually, just give me the lockpicks. You can have all the weed if you want it.
It. Now it won't let me open. What the hell? It, did I get the item?
Yeah, it said you did.
It stands I don't have any.
Well, that's weird.
Wait, what is it? What's the name of it? When someone comes, ask them. Yes, I don't got anything.
Do you know K?
No. No.
Huh.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help. But
it says you got something. I mean, you seriously, you don't see it?
Wait, let me try again. No, it stands. I don't have anything.
Well, that's weird.
It's glitch or something.
Okay.
Have a good day.
You too. He took something. It's whatever. This fucking thing is so scuffed. Damn, I lost lockpicks. Oh my gosh, I'm never gonna make it to the lockpick place. There's no way I'll make it. Oh man. At least I didn't leave my weapon. I hate scuff. That's fucked. This is annoying, man. Scuff, bro. Well, while I'm over here, I'm gonna have to go to the Mount Chiliad, so... And if we die, we die. And that's probably gonna be the end of the stream. I'm gonna try it this stream. I'm gonna see if I can do it. Wait, I don't have lockpick though. That's a bad idea. I don't have lockpick, so... That's a very bad idea. There's only a chance I'll make it. There's no way. I won't make it. I really won't. Damn. That sucks. Well. Whatever. I have money, but I can't spend it. Unlock pick. Well, somebody at the thing might have a lockpick, maybe. Oh, I just spent 600, so I got 2100 left. 2300, okay. Hello? I guess I'm gonna do pizza or something. Pizza it is. Cause I just spent money on that, so I can't get a mining drill. So, we're doing alright today. Doing okay. Not too bad. Damn, bro. Damn. And I didn't have no lockpick. He looked like he just died too. Sucks. Sucks a lot. I wish somebody would buy my wheel spin, that would be cool. I don't even know if I want to do pizza, honestly. Seems kind of boring right now. Damn. The dead. Forgot about this right here thing you can do. Come on, dog, please. Come on, huh? Hello? Do you have lockpick? Lockpicks?
No. No.
Dang. They don't do that anymore. Where'd you just come from?
What?
Who are you?
Jimmy.
You just, what the hell?
Oh, that was an accident. I have Tourette's.
That's weird.
You're weird.
Can came out of nowhere. Hello? You getting lockpicks? I need lockpick. Hello? Can't hear you. I need lockpicks, man. You got some? Dang. Hello? You got lockpick? You got a lockpick, man? Hello? Oh man, what can I get myself into? I don't know. Kinda dead right now, honestly. Can't do fishing with this car, because it's broken. So I guess I'm gonna have to go somewhere else. Do something else. Center Street. Hey, bro. Can you help me with something? The trunk won't open for me. And I need somebody to get the stuff out of there. Okay, bye. thought it was a leftover vehicle. You got a lockpick? Yo, can you help me with something? Can you open the trunk and give me the stuff inside? Cause the trunk won't open for me. Man. Are you saying? I can't hear you.
What, bro?
Oh, yeah. Can you open the trunk and give me the stuff inside? Because it won't let me open the trunk.
I don't know.
It won't let you open?
No.
Shit, it's scuffed, bro. Why is it scuffed? Hello? You do me a favor and see if you can open the trunk? Because it won't open for me and I need the stuff inside.
Hey! Someone fall asleep up there?
Is the trunk opening for you? Damn. It's not opening for anybody. Oh, I guess I'm just done with this car. Why nobody talk though? Day today. Bro, somebody messed with me in this car, bro. I swear. This is somebody's car? Trunk locked. I don't understand. I don't understand. Oh man. Ugh. Damn, bro. I can't open this trunk. No trunk works. Not one trunk works anymore. I have to go back to Center Street if I want to possibly have a car work. Possibly. Bruh. Gotta go back. Gotta go back to the center street, yeah. Maybe my trunk will work. If the trunks don't work after this, then I'm just done. Can't open. Doesn't open. Yep. Doesn't open. Trunks don't open anymore. Is this serious? For real? This is how we're playing the game now? No trunks? I can't do anything? Bruh. Just gonna have to fly back in. That's what it's gonna have to be. If I really wanna play, I mean. It's just not working. Gotta play, like, I just can't not play with trunk. It's impossible. I mean, that's what you do for everything. Hopefully my trunk works this time. There we go. There it is. Only one mechanic is on. I had a lockpick in there. You can get in. Well, hopefully, if I can come back to it, maybe. Yeah, I can do this. I can do it. Let's go. We get this car in. We get more money. And it'll be alright. Okay, should I go that way or... That's easier. Probably, it was probably something with me pushing the car, I'd say. Might take a while. It's not too bad. I mean, it's down there and to the right. I can already see it. I mean, come on now. This is what you gotta do sometimes. When you don't have a lockpick anyway, yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna get back. I'll probably get a bike. That's what I'm gonna do, but. This might take a minute right here. This shouldn't be too bad. So yeah, this is a Sandy trip. I'm gonna have to go all the way to Sandy. Sandy chop chop. Sandy chop chop. And while I'm here, I'll get another $80, so it'll be better on me. Probably, hopefully I will. It would be so awesome to catch like winning on the wheel in the casino. Like getting the car, that would be such a good catch. It would. Almost there. Almost there. Need more people. Come on down, join. Hala, roleplay. While you can. This is what pushing a car is like. Hands through the windows. Intense action. Oh. Bruh. That's not what I did, bruh. Oh, it's got a little phone stand in there. Nice. Gotta have the phone stand. For my iFruits and shit like that. Nice. Perfect. Perfect. Completely perfect. Exemplar, debuchet. That is what we're turning in today. I'll get more money, so it don't matter to repair. Nice. Come on now. Come on now. Man. Gosh, it's taking forever. Come on now. It literally, oh my gosh. This game. It makes you wreck, this game. It does. Oh my gosh. I corrected it before it corrected it itself. This would be a good car. It would be a good car. Come on, people. Trying to pass me for. I'm not even going that way. Taking this shit out. I don't give a fuck. Damn. You just got shot, bruh. Oh no. I go fast. People getting shot, man. Whoever the police on this one, I feel for him, man. Because this is a kind of aggressive server, but not all the time. I knew it'd be a bike. Nice, 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 nice.
Hey,
How am I gonna get a car? I could just go to Mount Chiliad, honestly. Wait, I can't. Why do I keep thinking I can do that? I don't have a lockpick. Gosh. What is up with me right now? Fishing? Should I do fishing? Fishing is right here, isn't it? Fishmonger. Monger. What is fishmonger? Fishing supplies. Oh, there it is. This is a fishmonger. So I think that's where you go to sell the fish, maybe? Is there an area where you fish? It's far. That's why I need a car. It's far. So, I'm gonna have to go far either way. I'm gonna have to go to Center Street. No, I'm gonna have to go all. I don't know, man. I'm struggling right now. I'll be honest with you. To keep going and keep doing the objectives, but with not having lockpick. Kind of screwed me over.
What? Send me that pic you took yesterday.
Hammer. Dang it. Yo, no way. I got one? Bro, that never happens. You know how lucky that was? Alright, let's sell some fish. At least try to. Dude, come on. You serious right now? Dang. can't get to it. Is that just a loose car? That shit's stuck. That shit's stuck. That's weird. Gosh, I gotta go all this way. All this way for fishing supplies? Like, come on, dog. I'm not used to these roads. Not completely, anyway. I might fall off. Oh my. Hope everyone's having a good day. Having a good time. Oh no. Gotta really control yourself, you know? So you don't wreck. And get, the car. This is realistic. Oh no. Almost died. Man, they put nice trees here and better stuff. Pretty cool. Again? Come on, dog. They're always trying to get you. The police are online now. Oh no. They could steal my fish if they wanted to. Alrighty. to not open? What? 8 a.m. 8 a.m. man. You notice what? Well, I'm gonna have to get a lockpick then and come back up here. Because I don't want to wait that long, so. Stuck in such a conundrum here. Have to go all the way back down the fucking city. Screw it. Gosh, man. Had too many long trips on this, today. You know? Too many. Gotta go back to the city. Look back at it, maybe. Didn't have my fucking seatbelt on again. So annoying. Dude! Gosh. can't do it in a car, I don't think. You can... There's a yacht now? Cool. Is that a real person? I don't know. I do not know. Gotta watch for them. Damn, he got laid out. Finally, dude. $3,900. Now, what do I do now? I can get lockpick, maybe. Try to go to a gravesite? Yeah. We can finally do that today and try to get a hearse.
Yo, man.
Hello?
Yo.
What's up?
Wanna go rob some stores, man?
You got a crowbar?
Nah, I can buy one though.
If you meet me back here, I'll get my car. It's a pretty fast car. It's okay. You wanna do that?
Yeah, I'll go around the corner right now and grab that crowbar then.
Alright.
Alrighty, bro.
I'll be back. Hopefully we can do that. That'd be interesting. Off the center street, let's go. Hopefully, we can do this. That'd be cool. But I might get in trouble, but Who cares? Chill. You the one in the fucking road, dumbass. What the hell? Do this, man. What up, man? Do you want to do it on a bike or this? Because I can just...
It don't matter. That's your personal car, though.
Are you pretty good on a bike?
I mean, yeah. This one's stolen, too, so.
Well, why is there not a garage over there anymore?
I don't know. I think they switched it all up. They put the trap house over there at Grove.
Well, I'm going to have to come back if we're going to do it on the bike, then.
You want me to just follow you, then?
Yeah.
Somebody just robbed this store right here.
Yeah, follow me, because I'm going to need, yeah. Hopefully I can put it in this garage. Hopefully I can put it in here. Fuck, I gotta go another one. Shit, dude. Okay, I'm gonna go to the mechanic shop.
No!
All right, let's go. I'm masking up. All right, man. You ready for this, bro?
I don't even got a mask.
You ready for it?
Yeah. You got a gun, all right, buddy?
Yeah. As long as you got the crowbar.
Yeah, I got a crowbar.
Bro, in the end, bro, I got your back. But if I get shot, you know.
Nah, I got a gun too, bro.
Whatever happens, happens, you know.
Yeah.
Most of the time, sometimes they can't keep up with it and you can just leave. Sometimes. As long as you just give me a little bit of the money, I'm fine with it.
Yeah, we can do half, so whatever, bro. I'm just bored. All this shit is hot. Yeah, this ain't the one.
Somebody already doing it?
No, somebody's doing shop.
There should be one somewhere. That one, maybe?
Yeah.
This is my first time, bro, so I might be nervous,
Me too. It's like, what am I thinking? Oh, there's people.
If they come.
What, the cops?
Yeah. They might.
I've done it like 3 times with like...
Is there a save or something, or is it just the register?
It's the register, I'm pretty sure.
You gotta get the right angle, I think. Maybe go on the top of the counter or something, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know, bro, this shit started.
I'm pretty sure that's how you do it. Maybe shoot it?
I don't think so.
Does that work?
There we go, there we go.
Oh, it did?
Oh, it's not letting me fucking... What the fuck?
You got this. Oh, I seen something there. Maybe.
What is this shit? You wanna try?
Sure. Okay. I don't, just get him away so I don't accidentally do something.
Yeah.
Oh, the register is open.
Yeah, I know, but it wouldn't
let me rob it. Oh, I just did it. I just did it. Oh my god.
It did?
I think.
Oh, alright, dude, yeah.
Wait, I don't have any. Is it dirty? I don't know.
It's dirty cash. It's supposed to be dirty cash. It should be like 5 grand dirty.
Bro, it didn't. It says zero. Do you have it?
See, that shit's tweaking.
Do you have it?
No, I have none. That shit's retarded. Cause when I hit it, the register opened, but it didn't do nothing.
Bruh. I didn't get no money. They might still be coming.
Did you get it?
No.
It's ringing now.
What the hell?
The alarm is...
Bro, I didn't get nothing.
Hit it again.
This shit's weird, man. You wanna just try another one?
Yeah.
Oh, let me give you this back, bro. Well, that was weird.
I mean, we set off the alarm, I guess.
I'm honest, bro. I have zero. I'm honest.
I know,
bro.
This shit's retarded. Alright, next one. Let's see.
Bro, that's freaking weird.
It's the one that got robbed already, I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Yeah.
Are the gas station stores too?
Maybe kind of near Burger Shot, maybe? On that left side of the map? Maybe? I don't know. There's all tons of stores. So you know where the weed spot is?
Yeah.
Can you... Is it over there? Just right there?
It's right here on Grove.
Yeah. Alright. Okay. Just don't, yeah, okay. Thank you. I appreciate it. Which one are we going to?
I got a GPS.
Okay. About to rob some stores now. Hopefully we get some police attention, maybe? Trying to get away from them. You got gas? Get chased by the cops, I usually just go to the highway, the main highway, and just go down there. Alright. You still hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Should do it.
Bro, it breaks it open and does nothing.
Can you do jewelry store with two people, or do you have to have an assault rifle or something?
I don't know. I haven't done that one. This shit's tripping though.
I don't know.
Cause it bangs it open.
Are you getting anything that says E-Muscle, or?
No, it's still saying to press E-Muscle to... Like, to, and then I go into it and it just shows the fucking store.
What's up?
Yeah,
it's been weird. Like, sometimes it won't give us money. It's weird. Is it not working?
Yeah, no, we're hitting it open and it's not working.
Wait. Watch, she might make it work.
Yeah, it's the fifth store. It's just not operating today. I don't know why.
Yeah. I don't know.
Well, it was nice when you all.
Maybe it's better with like regular stores? I don't know.
Maybe it's what?
Maybe like it works better with the main stores?
Well, we about to have to go get the weed people, so.
Yeah.
Wait, where are you going?
Trying to rob another store.
Well, does it tell you guys that, like, does it give you the option that you can't do it, or do you?
Yeah, like, I've done it, but it don't give me the money. It's weird.
Yeah, like, we're hitting it open, it's just not the E-Muscle to rob it.
Yeah, like, I've been to, like, four stores.
Yeah, we did three.
Like, yeah, and I either can't do it, or, like, it says that the store is closed, although, like, nobody hit it for, like, an entire day.
Yeah, I don't
even know
right now.
So, yeah, I don't know what's up either.
Yeah. Have a good one.
I guess the stores are broken, bro.
Is that one open? On the right?
Where at?
I don't know. They've already done a lot. I mean, we could try Sandy, but I don't know.
Go to the ones on the freeway right here. That's where she's going, I think, Brody. Damn, dog.
Damn, the first time I do it, they don't work.
I know, dog.
Wait, I don't think that's inside yet. Maybe.
She's going straight for the store we're going for.
Yeah. Got this one.
Hey, let us know if it works.
Did it do that one? No?
Go to hell!
Oh, bless this bitch.
Help me!
That aim, though, fam. That aim.
What the?
I just didn't want to shoot you.
Yeah. Hopefully it works.
Did it work?
It work?
It says that a robbery has taken place.
Somebody already got it.
When did you guys do it?
We didn't even do this one.
When did you guys hit it?
Like 4 or 5 minutes ago, probably a little longer.
And it worked? Like you guys could?
No, I didn't. We didn't get the cash. It just opened the register.
But did it do like the alarm sound and everything?
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess you guys are the one that technically hit it.
Well, not this one.
No, because if it did the alarm, that means that we can't like do any stores.
Oh, okay.
Wait, are you guys new to the city or?
Not completely.
New to this, you know.
Oh, okay, new to this. Okay, so yeah. Technically, okay, if you hit one, you're gonna need to wait a certain amount of time before the stores are fixed, if you know what I mean.
Oh.
Yeah. And after that, you can do. After that, you can do another robbery. But if you tell me that you did not even get the cash when you robbed it, then there's an issue with the city.
Yeah,
that means you need to, like, before any stores, at least in the city, are accessible, there's gonna be like some wait time. Maybe if you try higher up in the CSO area, you might try to, you might success. But any stores are like out of reach right
now. Okay.
Alright, we'll go look.
We can go higher up. Do you guys want?
Yeah, let's go look.
Sure. I hope one works.
Show off ass.
Trying to make money on the game. Sometimes it can be lame to get the fame. It's just not the same. Can't keep me tame when I'm getting scores on the game. You need that money up to obtain, yeah. Think I'm going insane, yeah. Think I'm feeling the pain, yeah. Whoa. What's up with you? What's up with me? Can't you see? We're gonna be free. Yeah. Maybe this one. Boo.
Yeah.
Somebody did it.
Yeah, I think so. I guess both areas are like are on lockdown ish. So just gotta wait a while and then it should work. Yeah. Like did you guys at least get a key or something, or was it like
no? It just let me open the open shop again.
No, I got nothing.
Man, that's
a but it did it. Weird.
Anyway, I wish you guys luck in your robberies. Don't get caught, because although you get 4K from it, the fine is 38.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Not bad, you literally lose time. Time's mine.
Yeah.
But it's a fun thing to do if you're home, or if you have people that can drive fast.
True. What do you want to do now?
How do banks work?
Hey, do you know that? Do you know?
Now you need a drill.
Okay.
That's all I know.
Oh.
1 second.
Why is this happening? Oh my freaking gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm probably gonna get scratched again.
What happened?
I'm getting a scratch ticket. Wow, I got 250. Half of the money I spent for it. Wow. Is it working for you?
Unfortunately not.
Damn.
Some guy probably has timer.
Damn, are we just like a party of robbers or something?
We are, yeah.
Yeah, sorry, I had something to take care of.
Been trying all of them and they don't work.
Yeah, like I also tried like 5, they tried a couple, like hitting everything right now.
I bet the cops
think someone has a... I think someone has a timer.
I mean, apparently they did. They hit it. It just didn't work, but they hit it. So they would have the. They have the timer.
Yeah. Let me try on my time. Alright.
I don't know. I might just go fishing or something.
Yeah. Do you guys know where the new spot is?
Not really. Wait, what'd you say?
What'd you say?
If you guys know where the new weed spot is.
Oh, he knows. He knows where it is.
Okay.
Hey. Yeah.
Can you come into my car and get it for me?
Oh.
At least my car is already broken.
Can I come?
Oh, we're not. Just
like the people who run this country. Is that okay?
Come where? What?
Where are we going?
Shit, I don't know.
Hold on, I'll follow you.
I'm trying to find it. Hold on, where is it at?
Damn, I can't change the music.
Where the fuck is Grove at?
I can't even see it.
Alright, let me get close. Don't mind me, Ryan.
Drive crazy.
Yeah, earlier I was having problems with trunks. Like trunks not opening.
Excuse me,
but
I'm trying to get in the trunk.
Yo, what are you doing?
She's dropping in the mad woman, mad woman. How much was that?
$50.
Not bad. Not a bad price. Not a bad price. Captain Price,
yeah,
here.
This car is for everything.
It's pretty fast though.
Alright, go left. Go behind us and go left. Yep. Go straight. See where that guy just pulled up right there on the side?
Yeah. Oh,
right there, in there, there's a green door, and then that's where you go in. Those are robbers, though, so I wouldn't do it right now.
Yeah,
go watch out with them. Are they chasing us?
Nah, I think that's NPC.
Can I drop you guys somewhere? Because I'm probably just gonna go to the garage and wait for the next time.
Yeah, can you take me to a lockpick, please?
I'm trying to help, maybe.
Is that car open?
Oh, I'll see you around.
Hey, there's lab equipment right here.
What's that? You could probably sell that.
Yeah, probably.
I gotta call my wife.
Hey, not those cars, not those cars. Those guys will shoot you.
Oh, yeah. I gotta get a car.
Come on, come on. I got lockpicks.
Oh. Be safe.
Broken.
Aw, oh, dang. Bro, you wanna, I get, your number?
Yeah, yeah, let's get in the car real quick, though.
I didn't know there was a timer.
I wish this shit worked in the first place. Cause I'm pretty sure it's 5K, not 4K.
I wouldn't even know how to wash it though.
Oh, you can just spend it at the casino.
Oh. You want me to put yours down, or?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, give me a second.
Let me know when you're ready.
Okay. Okay.
All right, it's 290-864.
Okay.
4426.
Okay.
Alright, I got it.
Alright, I'm gonna get out of your hair, bro. I need to make some money. Alright, back on our own again. That's fun. Pretty fun. So I know where the weed place is now. What? What? It's just gone. What's up with that? Bro, is he plotting, bro? It just closed, didn't it? Bruh. God dang. Of course it's closed. Of course.
My God!
Nice Aston Martin, I think. I think it's Aston Martin. It's pretty cool. So I can't get fishing supplies. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I know what I can do. Yeah, I know what I can do. I know what I can do. I can act like I'm selling stuff. But really, I'm not. You can do this stuff. It's really weird. You can get money for doing it. It acts like you're doing something bad, you know? What's up with this car? Dang, man, you can't even sell that dumb shit. Epsilon flyers. Epsilon. Why did he do that? Get on top of that. Weirdo. What a weirdo.
Hola. Si. Kiflom.
What's up? What's up, dude? Whatever, bro. Lame. I don't think any people come out at night. That wasn't right. Hello? 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 Today in the GTA world. Parachute thing. Backside boards. What is this stuff? What the H is it, man? That's not it? It'd be nice if you'd stop following me. You know? Nice, what the hell? What is this? Clothing store? It's cool. It's really cool. Nice. What's up? What's going on, man? Bro. I'm sick of people not talking to me, bro. Honestly. Honestly. It's shit, mate. Damn, bro, what's going on, bro?
What?
What's going on?
Nothing.
Bro, people getting so scared.
Sorry. Yeah.
Howdy. Yeah. Kiflum right at ya. Not from here, my bad.
Don't mess with me, bro.
Okay.
I am not in the nice mood right now. Honestly. I want money.
Hi, Mom. My bad. Sorry. My mistake. Kiflum. Eyes up, shithead.
Pardon me. Sorry, I'm from out of town. Kiflom.
What?
As long as you get these flyers out, it's just a flyer, you can just keep getting money. Literally, you just keep getting money, and yeah, it's easy. And if you want to act like you're doing something to get attention, it's a good thing too, because the cops will think you're passing out, so. But it's really just a flyer.
Hey,
hello?
What's up?
¿Qué traes?
Sí.
¿Qué flom?
Oh, man. Hope y'all having a good day. Enjoying yourself.
To me like that?
Say. Whatever.
They're shooting at me?
Ah!
I don't know.
Sometimes I need a good laugh, so I go to the split sides and see some
How's it hanging?
All good,
yeah,
bro. All
Kiflom.
Good.
Kiflom. Kiflom.
Ah!
What is scary?
Ah!
What happened?
Ah!
Something spooked them. She's holding something. A donut?
How rude.
She's holding a donut. Okay. Coming this way?
What the?
I don't even know.
Wow. Hello? Yes. Kiflom! I'm gonna rip you apart! I win again!
That's funny.
You coolie. I got such bad vibes at Prosperity Street Promenade yesterday from the
Kiflom.
I'm feeling kind of dead.
Fucking crazy!
How are you? Kiflom.
No
Whatever.
Fucking way!
I'm totally freaked!
Fuck!
That's funny. Sold a lot of flyers. Not enough, though.
Hi!
Hey, Matt, this is Lisa.
Oops, pardon me.
Bitch ass!
Yeah! Kiflom right at you. Not from here, my bad.
Yep.
You're my bitch now. Jesus, watch it.
Jesus. I didn't want to shoot at that guy. I wasn't shooting at him. Shooting at the NPC. See how much money we got. Kiflong. I knew I forgot. We got this. Let's get some money again. Finally. Finally. Go straight to your account. Don't even have enough. Damn. Oh. Maybe do a little pizza, I guess. Just get a little bit. Probably not gonna do much. Might be the car I need. you call him? Oracle? I don't know. Do not know what that is. It takes forever to get money in this game. It really is. In this city. Hey, no, I'm not on Xbox. I'm on a desktop right now. I know that's what it says. I need to change it. How's it going, Epic Wally? How's it going? Yeah, I need to change it, yeah. Yeah, it's taking forever. It's fast. You drive fast. And, if you don't drive as fast as you need to, it, really slows you down. I got almost 5 grand. Taking me forever. I might pay for the better minerals. I mean, a lot of people do that, but I don't know. I don't know. Meth in the game is, I don't know. I just like doing other stuff other than that certain one. It's just, you know, if you fuck up once while you're doing that, you completely are fucked, really. I always get fucked when I'm doing that for some reason. It's weird. But I do have some people that can give that to me, but you might be another connection. I don't really like... I don't want... You know, you're texting it to me. I don't want it to interfere. But if you find me here, you find me here, you know. But... That's the game, so... But I appreciate it. I do. The initiative. I hope you're enjoying this server. I love it. You know, it's fun. It's okay though. I don't have the most viewership, you know. But that's okay. For now. God dang. Well, that's a lot, man. Yeah, I just... Those tickets, like, with this, you get the tickets. And, you... On this road especially, you gotta do the... cruise control, like right here. But other than this one, this part, it's not that bad. Like, pizza is not that bad to get money, but it's not the best once you're at the end one, the 25 car. But yeah, you mostly always have to be in a lockpick car to play in this this server. If you want like big money, you know, you gotta get a shitty car, or shittier than it is. I mean, man, police are active. And I'm not even active right now. Gosh. Doing a normal thing. I'm usually doing shit on here that, you know, that helps me get used to it and helps me, experience certain things that could happen. Yeah, there is. There is on. But I usually like, fucking with people and interacting and, you know. Doing whatever. How's it going? How's it going? Hope everyone's doing alright. Alright. Oh, about to get catch a ticket here. Almost fucked up. Gotta watch them tickets, you know. You know what I mean? Gotta watch them bitches. But yeah, you just gotta keep doing shit, you know? You just gotta keep going, and you'll make money in this place if you just keep going with stuff, cause like, there's so many things you can do, and, but you gotta go with certain times, and, certain time frames. Well, that's the same thing, that's it. It's really specific, you know? It's, the way, that's the ticket. The way everything plays out, it's pretty, I like the way everything plays out when you play this, because, I don't know, it's kind of like a movie, you know, you make your own movie out of it, type, like with this one, I think, that's what I try to do, you know, it's pretty fun, but sometimes things don't go right, and that's okay. Like, I haven't died today, but, you know, anything can happen. Yeah. Reset is next month. Oh my gosh, man. Are you fucking kidding me? Bro, I don't like resets. How long does it last ever? Man, that's gonna suck. I don't like resets. How long does it last? Oh. So a year. Okay. I get it. You have to get a different car? Oh my gosh, I worked in the car for so long. Oh my gosh, bro. That's kind of fucked, honestly. That's kind of fucked. Low key, that's fucked. Next one. So I shouldn't even be trying for a Hellcat or some shit. So yeah, I'm just gonna sell mine and see if I can get to a better car than I have. Before that happens, before the fucking reset. I probably should. But I only need like 20, 30k though to get a new car. Like, it should be lit before the new. It should be also lit before the new just happens. You know? No, I already have a car and I can sell that car and then get more money. Get more money and then put that with it. That's what I do to step up. So. Since I know that information from here, personally, I will just interact with people more. Try to. But yeah, this place is fun. It is fun. You make good stories out of it, and you make, you know, sometimes pretty good content, and, you know, it really gets really fun. But yeah, like, there is some things on here that are just the easiest money. I know it is more fun with a group, but you know, is I hope they're gonna improve and add more stuff with the base set too. That'd be cool. Add more interactive things and shit like that. That'd be cool. Hope so, anyway. I'm not doing too bad on this. I might finish it out, maybe. Good shot. I'm gonna quit this out. Looking like with the glasses, it's like a filter. I can do it time. You know, I don't need glasses in the rain though. It's kind of ridiculous. Ridiculous, man. If it goes way too far, I'm probably just gonna end it on this one. With the pizza. Pizza! Yeah, this one might make it far. This one. Bro, is that it now?
Idiot!
You didn't see that. You didn't see it at all, bro. Is that his house? Bro, I swear he was doing something, bro. Sneaky. Yeah, I better not. I'm the pizza man, so. Bro, I swear I seen it, bro. Can you rob houses? You can probably rob houses in this one, I'd say. My character has not learned that yet. He has not. Do not have come on now, give me some good ones. Don't make it too far. Yep, might finish this one. Maybe. I don't know yet, but man, there's only two more. got this shit. We've got it. We've got it. We can... Oh no, that was bad. That's embarrassing. We've got this. One more. That's not too bad. Let's go. We got the whole thing done. We got this. Fresh day in the morning, almost 11. I hope it's been good for you. And we're done. Pizza, let's see how much we get. Let's see, bro. I might do the casino wheel, bro, and just say fuck. You know what I mean? Cause if we reset, bro, that's kinda cool. Shouldn't even really work for another car anyway.
Just perfect!
Got a minute, and that's good. What the hell?
Wait, are you talking to
me? No.
What you will. Yeah. Yeah.
Bro. Scuffing out. Scuffing out there. Bruv, come on. Bruv. Thank you. Oh my god. Fucking asshole. Fucked in my car, bro. What a dickhead. That's so lame, bro. Alright, let's see if we waste our money or not. Yay! Might as well just walk there, I guess. Ah, can't take my gun. Shit. Where is this shit at, bro? Innocence Boulevard. Yes, okay. I know where it is. I'm pretty sure. Right here. How do you not die, bro? Gotta do it. Got to do it. Need a car. Come on now. Come on. Oh my gosh. Come on now. EMS is doing better today. Really much better. Not getting lucky right now. My luck needs to change. Needs to change. This is a mega episode for me, really. I haven't done this long. Bro! Come on! This game tests patience, it really does. Thank you. Now I can finally get my car and put my gun up. I can ride there in the casino with my good car. I probably am.
Bigger the better.
Yeah.
I mean, they call it diameter, you know.
What the hell? What's going on?
Ah, you good, bro?
On behalf of me, please do this one, friends.
No. Let him do his roadside. Come on.
You know what? That's fine.
No. Bro, I'm wondering what this guy wants. Let me go speak to him.
What's up?
Excuse me. Move. Move.
Hello?
Oh, nice 180 as eggs.
Sweet. I think you're next.
Oh my god, this is
Alan. Naomi!
What's going on?
Can I pick your bogeys?
No, you cannot. Can you do this dodge for me, please? Thank you.
The what?
Get off my nose.
Can I do the what?
Do the charger, bro. It's next.
I might be going on roadside.
And I might have to tickle you if you do that.
Then I might have to kiss you.
Not in front of him.
Could you guys hear me? Or not?
No.
Okay, good. Wait, whose charger is it?
Yeah, I can hear you.
His. Not him.
Toby's
a well-dressed
inside.
Fellow.
He's just getting done with a turn, so...
No, it's not
like
mine.
He's just getting a rip. He's just getting a rim.
Bro, what is happening right now?
Personally, right. I would have taken that blush.
Oh, no. Victor or Freddy.
Hey. Huh?
No.
My head
both
is
y'all
bugging
don't
right now.
I need one of you to check to see if this thing's tuned.
Are both of them going on roadside?
No.
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
This is what I've done at DW Customs.
Bro, all the mechanics going on roadside. Look. Who the fuck has a shopping cart?
I might. Hey, excuse me, alright? Please don't move the car. Please,
it's not a road legal vehicle.
I'm going to have to be really, really mean and say this is a illegal road vehicle.
It's alright, you don't have any lights, you don't have any license plate. Can't be driving this on the road, mate.
Very, very dangerous.
Very, very dangerous, I
know. Alright, we're gonna need you to put that vehicle away.
What?
You might have to take it to Sandy or Polito or put it away, otherwise I'll have to push it out of here.
Ah,
of course.
It's not mine.
Alright, mate. You've traveled the hard way. Alright, perfect.
What you gonna do about it?
What am I gonna do? You ain't gonna do shit, right? What?
I don't know, you started fucking talking, so I wanna see what you gonna do, bro.
I'm just saying what you gonna do, mate. We're gonna impound the vehicle if you don't put it away,
mate.
Yeah. You gonna impound the vehicle?
Yes, mate. Alright,
right.
Let me get Ronnie on the phone. Alright, we'll see you about that, mate.
Ronnie, can I get you down for an impound, please?
Ronnie, mate. Hello, Ronnie. Yep,
I can hear it ringing, bro. Come on, man.
Ronnie's busy, alright?
It's okay. Let's say he's got me. Don't
worry. You got me, but Ronnie's not available right now. I mean, I'm sure if you call him up over the radio, he'll come over.
Yeah, but probably.
Some tampons in the front.
Ronnie, mate. Are you available for an impound on the show?
Those are latex gloves, mate. It's not tampons.
Ronnie.
There we go.
Latex gloves, sort of.
Not responding.
Interesting. Interesting, very interesting. Hey buddy, just so you know, this vehicle's not road legal. You have to put it away.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Damn.
Perfect.
Damn. Put it away, please. Put it away, thank you.
Oh.
Yeah, okay.
Oh,
finally. Still? Officer, when...
Paycheck for me. 3 minutes.
What? He's working on something.
What?
You are a cosmetic only, I take?
I am.
Or are you also body work?
I am only cosmetics.
You could just need some new wheels. No, cosmetic. Oh, can you?
Yes,
oh, yeah, I swear. I'm a chipping, bro. Okay, yeah, I'll need.
Who needs new wheels? Is it
the charger.
The charger. Okay.
Who the fuck bumped into it?
Oh, Jesus.
Bumped into it?
Whatever.
Where did.
Bump the what? I don't wanna hit that guy, he was working on it. That sucks. Damn bruv, you're in a tight situation, mate.
What's that? Yeah.
That sucks, man.
People just hit me and not open.
Whole bunch of wreckage right there. Try and wreck into it again. Maybe you'll notice.
Only one, which is, you know, kind of not safe, so. Feel me? Yeah. No, I just released some air out. No, just depleted it a little bit, so it was pressurized, bro.
Damn, Rev. Oh shit, man.
His car stolen?
I'm going to crash into it, okay?
No, keep it.
Please,
do whatever
Mike?
The fuck you want, bro.
Just keep it.
Oh my god.
Where the fuck thinks it? Get out of the
Mike.
Fucking car right now, buddy.
Nah,
get
bro.
Out of the fucking.
Oh my mic! Oh. My mic. Bro, that's so easy, bro. What's up?
Leave, bro.
Why are you on top of that, bro?
Leave, bro, please.
Leave, man. Are you scum?
No, bro. Fucking with him real hard today. Oh, what's up, bro?
Yo.
You got money, bro.
Nope.
You gotta get away from me. Don't kill me. Okay. What's going on, bro? What are you doing, bro? Shooting their tires out. Yup. 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 just happened? Fuck, fuck, fuck. They're so slacking, bro. They slacking. Damn, what happened to your truck? Oh.
Oh yeah, I just got locked out the freeway.
Oh shit.
Right, hands up, let's go.
Oh no, no.
Show me your hands.
I'm the one that shot your tire. You want me to?
You, outside, out of car. Your hands up, you out the car, let's go. Out the car, no, I'm asking you again.
You gotta chase me. Bert, you want that? God, they're so slack, bro. Come on, dog.
Bro, help me, lockpick the car, bro, lockpick the car.
Ah, shit, you're in there?
Bro, look, yeah, lockpick the car, bro, no, the police,
no. No, the police. Oh, no. Nah, bro. Not even chasing me. That's so generic, bro. I didn't know he didn't say anything to me at first. Fuck. He's repairing though. That'd just be annoying. Well, it would be annoying. I mean, I don't know.
Out the car now, bruh. Let's go.
Bruh. Finally! Y'all see me, damn. Took me long enough. Bruh. What are you doing?
Big was
10%7.
What are you doing, bro? Oh my god.
Hands up, get the car.
He's running.
Fuck him. Come on, man, you're limping already, just give
that's
up.
That's so fucked, bro.
Come on, hands.
How you running so fast?
Come on.
Alright, show me your hands.
Guy from the Mustang's 1026.
Sick, I'm not.
I don't even know, like, what to do. I don't know.
I'll take care of him.
Hey, buddy.
Hey. Can you help me grab him over this ridge?
Well, yeah, of course can, mate, of course can. You wanna get him sorted? Oh, huh?
Well, yeah, there we go.
Fucking hell, he's fucking heavy.
You're gonna need to transport him because I have a coquette.
That's fine.
I was gonna fucking. Hmm?
Rims did you get?
Say again? Which
what
rims?
Rims did you get? Yeah.
Pretty nice ones, actually.
Ooh, okay.
I like them. Looking quite as well, so. I don't know, the previous rims I had were kind of shit, if I'm honest.
Mind
I just don't know why I never changed them.
Anyway, hello, boss man. Absolute. Yeah. You are under arrest. If the document is silent, anything you say or do will be against you to court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one will be provided by the state funds available. Does anyone scratch a veggie today?
Hello, did you speak?
Shit, bro. That wasn't fun, bro.
What
is it fun to go around the scene deflating?
It's fun to ram a police school times at DW. It's fun to just drive around, fucking being a little shitter around situations when there's been shots. Yeah.
Actually, you know what? I forgot this.
It's just the guy from DW who absolutely.
I'm done. Just take me.
It's the same guy who rammed us. Which car? My car. Okay. Right, I'm gonna be patting down if it can stick a prick up on me. I think he's pleading the fifth. I need to do a pat down on him. I'm gonna be confiscating that Takarev TT-33. Anyway. Want me to transport for you, yeah?
Oh, you know what? You can leave him here. You can take your handcuffs back. It's fine. We'll just leave him here.
I've already confiscated his weapon.
Well, that's fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Hey, see you, mate.
Okay. Cop baiting? Bro. So lame. They're lame, bruh.